the Canadian Falls just turned around. Now it's just changing over the color.